What was this room for? Looks like there is another console that needs power. This console shut down. This looks like the same device from the other room. Maybe I can use the energy cell here. My focus can show me anything. Elizabeth and Travis Tate.
Ooh, boy! I tell you, Liz, what I just done gonna make you look.
Another panel
I tell you,
should
Liz,
be able to pull open.
What I just done gonna
have
make
to climb
you
to
love
it.
Me. I just imagine them far zenith rapscallions opening this fake guy made for. And I thought, what this really needs is a signature.
This isn't a prank, Travis.
I know. All I did was just script a couple of avatars. A little you. Our message of doom, real personal lag.
Would you just send it?
As soon as it's done compiling, then you and me can celebrate. I brought party fixings, pizza rolls, absinthe, a couple of hacky sacks.
Just keeping pressing over, Travis.
always admire you from afar, Liz. Where my mama's grave. Religious.
Don't think my pole caster can latch onto that from here. I'm gonna have to jump. Jump. But if I glide... There's more of the facility over there. I better take a look. I should be able to glide over. What's in here? There's another locked door. What's that console next to it?
Dude, how loud is it out there?
Outside the noise dampening field?
Looks like this is connected to the door.
150 decibels.
So it needs a code to open. My focus might see something.
Dude, how loud is it out there?
Outside the noise dampening field? 150 decibels.
Well, I guess we got privacy. What's the hap, Trav?
You and me go back a ways. But I never saw you cheat no one. Why start with Far Zenith?
Data here.
I was gonna tell you about
it.
They get a copy of Gaia, I get a spot on the Odyssey. But I told them, I said, make it two spots, because I'm bringing my friend Trav.
Gosh, Hank!
Go.
No.
door. Getting close. Okay, so much for the flooded maze. I made it.
Hold for identity.
Looks like the power's off, except for that console. It's damp in here, too. I hope the water hasn't corroded anything I need.
Like the backup. Start looking.
Genetic profile confirmed. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. Do you wish to activate Recluse Spider?
I do.
Activating.
Okay, powering up. That doesn't sound good.
It appears to be unstable and very heavy. Be careful.
Well, at least I've got power. And there's data here. Looks like this recluse spider thing is a testing apparatus for Gaia and Hades. I'd better take a look at that excess panel.
Yes, get to it.
I think those circular pods are repositories. One loaded with Hades' backups, the other with Gaia.
What are you waiting for?
Hades is down, but the Gaia repository is stuck.
So unstick it.
I need to detach the cable from the arm's coupling. I can free the cable from the coupling. The arm ought to come down. It's not exactly stable.
Something damaged it.
Yeah, well, now that it's down, I should be able to access that pod. In fact,
I was starting to get worried.
Data footprint low. 90% memory free.
That can't be right. Gaia was a vast superintelligence. It barely expected us. Saving the world is too big a task for any one person. Even you.
Wait. It's useless without sub-functions, but there are sub-functions out there.
The original ones. Scattered to the winds when Gaia blew herself up? They could be anywhere. You can't find them in time. Even if you did, the mysterious signal mutated them just like Hades. You have no idea.
What would I do? A good one. If it works.
You found Minerva, but it won't connect.
It's close. Mountains west of Plainsong. Close enough for me to go get it. I was hoping to find all the sub-functions, but one's enough to get started, right?
It is. Recover Minerva. One could use it to launch Gaia's heuristic matrix.
When she's conscious, she helps me find the other sub-functions. I go gather them.
And rebuild her piece by piece. Very clever.
Still think I can't save the world on my own?
Yes, well. About that.
Alert! Intruders! Alert!
Aloy, I need you to listen closely. These intruders want the same thing you do. Gaia reborn. It's why they're here.
Friends of yours?
No. They don't know me. The data pulse I transmitted indicated that a Gaia backup could be recovered here was anonymous. Now, they're very powerful, but they won't harm you. Not when they see who you are, what you are. A clone of Elizabeth Sobek, a genetic key with which they can reboot Gaia and rebuild the system. They need you.
I warned you, Silence.
For once, Aloy, submit to the inevitable. Open the hatch.
First I rebuild Gaia, save life on Earth, then I track you down and end yours!
I'm trying to help you here.
Try spying on me with that. There. New focus, spyware free. I don't care how powerful they are. The only thing that can open that hatch is me. Question is, can I find another way out? There's a current in the water. Not much, but maybe it's a way out.
Genetic profile confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. Please step inside.
Looks promising. Beta. Do we have it? Fantastic. Did the pulse originate here?
Has someone...
Something wrong?
Hold on.
Vectors, Beta!
Well, any idea what the hell a clone of Elizabeth Sobeck is doing here?
Maybe Gaia made one when it destroyed itself a Hail Mary to repair the system.
Don't like the sound of that. Nah, don't like it. Don't want it.
But the if it...
Nope. One's enough trouble. Eric.
Yeah?
Care to do a little downsizing?
Sure.
What if she sent the pulse?
Then that was foolish of her. But we
got what we came for. So let's put it to use.
I snap a lot of necks in VR, but that certain tremor, as life fades from the eyes. Ooh, no hollow quite gets it.
Keep flapping your mouth. It makes a nice target.
You actually think that primitive crap you got there can hurt me? There's nowhere to hide!
I'm not hurting him. I need a way out of here. Maybe if I can bring the whole processor down? He's too close. I won't make it.
These aren't training guns. This kill's all mine. We were made. Don't need this.
Now I can break the cut and pull the thing up.
That's not gonna help you, girl.
Pain subsiding. Oh! Another one down.
What are you up to? We make a hell of a team, don't we?
There we go.
Come on, shoot at me, not that rig. Let me taste the blood!
Reckon that thing ain't gonna help, girl.
You got spunk, girl.
I wish I could bring you with.
Fight me! Not that dumb machine! Yeah! Oh, Gonna enjoy watching the life drain out of you.
Come on now, admit it.
You may run, but you're having as much fun.
You have all the fun.
What was that? Me killing what you wanted dead? What the hell did you think? The platform collapsed, body went with it.
Right. And since when don't you get what you want, huh?
Spectres, search.
Shit! How to get out of here. fast. Looks like some kind of power room. Currents lead here. Promising.
It's okay. I'm here.
I've got it.
Hey, easy. Easy there. Hey. It's right here. The way you were clutching it when I found you, I knew it was important.
Where are we?
An outpost of the Utaru tribe. Not far from where you fell.
How long?
2 days. Aloy?
There's no time. I found something. In the mountains
west of Plains Song. I kept muttering it while I carried you. Look, Aloy, whatever it is that you found, you're in no shape
to... I will crawl if I have to.
Okay, fine. But before you do that, there's someone you should talk to. An Utaru named Zo. And she told me there's been trouble in those mountains. A cave spitting out deadly machines. Can't be a coincidence, right?
Why do we need her? Let's head for the cave.
It's in Utaru territory. Her territory. She can help us. You'll see.
Fine. Let's go see this marvelous zoo then.
As verdant limbs wither, roots rot in snow, still the seed rises as certain as stone.
So?
She should be in bed.
Aloy doesn't really do should.
You're so right. Varl said I should talk to you about the machines in the mountains west of Plainsong. I am a grave singer. My place is here. We can talk once you've healed. What's wrong with it? Her. The name is Rey, not it. She's one of our land gods. And she's dying. Not just dying. She's suffering. Her condition is not your concern.
So, if anyone can help, it's Aloy.
May I? What to do might look bad, but it will help. Spear. The mountains, west of Plainsong. There trouble out there?
The Utaru have trouble everywhere. Our fields blighted, our settlements abandoned. But the cave in the mountains is the worst of it. It is a sacred place. Fa, another of our land gods, went inside weeks ago, but she hasn't emerged. Killer machines pour out instead, threatening to overwhelm us. It's never happened before.
Wouldn't be your first sacred cave.
I need to get into that cave.
What? No one does that.
Well, it's time to make an exception.
It belongs to the land gods.
Look, so there is something inside there. Something that could solve problems all over the world. The storms, the derangement. Maybe even your broken land gods.
What could possibly do all that?
A spirit?
Yeah. Something like that.
I could journey back to Plainsong, assemble the chorus, tell how you soothed Rey. Ask their permission to go inside.
Great. I'll get my things.
She needs rest.
You don't have to tell me.
I'm fine.
Assembling the chorus will take time. Heal first, then join me.
Fine. Bed rest. I got it.
She does not need you to help her heal. You could come with me to Plainsong. Lend your voice to mine as I try to persuade the chorus. It might help her cause.
I'd like to, but I'm afraid she might run off.
Really? Very well. Later then.
Zoe, wait. It's not that I don't want to go with you. It's just that I...
Shh. Is that what you were trying to say?
Yes.
Then I look forward to more conversation.
Yeah. Me too. You're supposed to be resting.
Laurel. You should go with her. I'll get better on my own.
You trying to get rid of me so you can...
This time. I'll meet up with you in Plainsong when I'm ready.
You sure about this?
Yes. Go. Get out of here.
Okay. So, wait.